last the night. The most beautiful girl I've seen in all my life. Every second spent with you is like a day that starts brand new. Girl, I'm so amazed at all the things you do. Yes, I wanna build my whole world around you. So I promise you forever and for always. And girl, you are my sunshine, baby. Don't
even, I can't even explain. I'm so, so happy right now. Like, so happy. And you can imagine, today is even my birthday. It's so cute, and so caring and lovely. And I love him so very much.
Highly delighted. She's a wonderful person. She's lovely. Since she came into my life, she has rebranded my thoughts, my thinking. And I must tell you the fact, I appreciate God for giving her to me. I want every man to first and foremost acknowledge that there's something called marriage, an institution ordained by God. I want to encourage single guys out there to look inward and settle down.
Make it true. Yes, I want to build my whole world around you.
As my daughter want to marry, it's a celebration. Any girl that is matured, she qualified to marry without doing abortion anything on the air. I'm happy over that.
As I did for you, oh no no, yeah, waiting me down, nothing I can do.
My name is George Ekwempolo, and I'm here celebrate and rejoice with my brother, my friend, Monday, and also my staff. I wish him all the best. I wish him all he wish himself. You know, marriage of a thing is a process. I think we are just started the process today. God will give him the long life, the wisdom that he can use at the end of the day, that he can use to prosper in your marriage.